Women with this condition may be at a higher risk of COVID-19, study says. Scientists do not know every individual group that may have a higher risk of COVID-19. A newly identified high-risk group is women with PCOS. According to the Office on Women's Health, polycystic ovary syndrome is a disorder characterized by hormonal imbalance and metabolic problems. Among childbearing age women, 1 in every 10 suffer from PCOS. It can affect their appearance and overall health. It is also a possible cause of infertility, though it is treatable. A 31-year-old woman who is a former fitness teacher ran a half marathon once, as per CNN. When she contracted COVID-19, she lost her sense of taste, experienced muscle weakness, and suffered from mild fevers. Later on, she developed other symptoms like cystic acne, headaches, brain fog, and pelvic pain. Now with insulin resistance, she is taking several drugs to keep her hormones under control. PCOS is completely underestimated in its impact. It's sort of seen as some reproductive issue that is not clinically relevant. But this is completely wrong, said Dr. Wiebke Arlt, Director of Institute of Metabolism and Systems Research. The symptoms of PCOS and COVID-19 can overlap due to similarities. Abnormal hormone levels may cause body aches and headaches, which are also possible signs of COVID-19 or influenza. But the striking part is PCOS patients are more likely to develop diabetes and obesity, some as early as before their 40s. Thus, they are at risk of insulin resistance, heart disease, and endometrial cancer. Plus, they are at risk of hypertension and low vitamin D levels, both considered risk factors of COVID-19. Currently, there is little research on the association between PCOS and COVID-19. So some health experts are suggesting the inclusion of women with PCOS as a potentially high-risk patient group. Published in the European Journal of Endocrinology, University of Birmingham researchers found that women with PCOS were 51% at risk of confirmed or suspected COVID-19, compared to women without the condition. When they made adjustments to include various risk factors, women with PCOS were still 28% at risk of confirmed or suspected COVID. Researchers noted that PCOS is a lifelong metabolic condition. It could mean that the higher metabolic risk, the higher risk of getting COVID-19, just like diabetes. Unfortunately, they could not determine if those patients with PCOS develop severe or long-term symptoms. For now, the association is anecdotal until scientists find more evidence to back it up.